Our two-legged movement is one of the oldest on the planet. We are weird. We are weird. Our two-legged movement is one of the oldest on the planet. We are weird. We are weird. Our two-legged movement is one of the oldest on the planet. We are weird. We are weird. Our two-legged movement is one of the oldest on the planet. We are weird.
I've seen planet Earth, created by David Attenborough. I've got the DVD box set so I can watch it when I like while eating chocolate. I've seen life in the freezer, real edge of your seat stuff. There were penguins getting eaten, made me think I'm glad I'm not a penguin.
Penguin! Our two-legged movement is one of the oldest on the planet. We are weird. We are weird. Our two-legged movement is one of the oldest on the planet. We are weird. We are weird. Our two-legged movement is one of the oldest on the planet. We are weird. We are weird. Our two-legged movement is one of the oldest on the planet. We are weird. We are weird.
I've seen life in the undergrowth. A green fly up close, the inside of a beehive, sitting on my behind, cause I'm a human being, and I have seen things
like a mountain made out of bat poo. Pretty impressive, but not a patch of what we can't do. Our two-legged movement is one of the oldest on the planet. We are weird. We are weird. Our two-legged movement is one of the oldest on the planet. We are weird. We are weird. Our two-legged movement is one of the oldest on the planet. We are weird. We are weird. Our two-legged movement is one of the oldest on the planet. We are weird. We are weird.
From the bird's eye view through a fish eye lens, from the highest mountain to the deepest trench, a lucky few have brought to millions these images that will live with us. I've seen the earth from outer space. I've seen the hurt the human race has inflicted on its seas. A polar bear brought to its knees.
Nature.